Hi guys, welcome to Manure. In this video, we'll talk about Law Entrance 2022 preparation. So all the aspirants, those who are targeting for CLAT, MH Law, CET, Symbiosis, LAT, or any other law entrance in the year of 2022, and targeting for top law colleges like NLU's, GLC Mumbai, ILS Pune, or Symbiosis, or other colleges. So I'm sure that you must have started your preparation. So as of now, November 2020 is ongoing. So all the students, those who have done with their 10th standard, and as of now, they are in their 11th standard. So for them, it is proper 2-year preparation and they are targeting only top law colleges in India. So guys, write in the comment box how many of you have studied your preparation and how is your preparation going on, in which area you are lacking, so that other aspirants also have a learning from the same. So we have launched two batches for Law Entrance 2022. One is the S2C batch and second is the premium batch for the students, those who are in the 11th standard. So in 12th standard, people get the board pressure. So that's why people start a bit early to have a thorough preparation in 11th standard only, and after the light preparation in their 12th standard. So this is what your curriculum of 2022 law entrance. So preparation wise, it is a Pegasus S2C batch. Step wise preparation we do. Video lecture first you have to watch, then go for the live classes. After then practicing from the books, mock test and the analysis part. So this is what the 5-step preparation you have to follow for all the topics. So if you want this courseware, kindly contact on this number and you can get this courseware. Throughout our preparation, we do 10,000 plus question practice. After then strategy wise, December onwards, we are launching the batches. Basic will be first. So we start first the basic, then we'll go for the syllabus, doubt session, shortcut, topic test, everything will get covered. In 2022, we go for the again revision part. So all these exams we will be writing, MH Law, CET, CLAT, ILAT, LSAT, SLAT, all these exams. So syllabus wise, we covered all the quant topics. These are the detailed topic for the quant, then logical reasoning, after then English, then your legal aptitude and the legal reasoning, and finally toughest section of your law entrance, which is nothing but the GK section. So static and current affairs, all the GK gets covered, and there will be proper mentorship and the guidance for the batches. So tips wise, you need to plan your preparation, then you have to prepare it, and then execution part comes. So this is what the announcement of your 2022 batch, S2C batch. If you want to join this batch, kindly contact on 8828581455. And if you want to join separately online program like books and other courses, you can log on to manuedu.com/lawentrance. Do write in the comment box on what topic you want me to make the video. So if you're targeting for top law colleges, start your preparation now guys. All the very best. Thank you.